Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism, and welcome back to Total War Warhammer Chaos Campaign. This time we're trying to... Well, I'm not sure what I'm going to try. I will be pushing forward with both of my armies, but... I don't know where I want to use them.
Let us corrupt.
I will be using Aeokold as my scouting army, most likely, but other than that, I'm not sure what I actually want to do. But let's first encamp Archaon so I can get some more troops for him, since I gave most of my troops to Aeokold from Archaon. And that's going to include mostly Chaos Marauders here. And I will be getting a few more of those hounds too, a bit later on. Now, what else? I'm going to need to move Aeokold next turn and head this way, but I also need to get him some more troops. So let's just end this turn for now and see where it leads us. He's left doing something, but
your
nothing to worry about.
Grows, my lord. News of your conquest spreads far and wide. Your developing power.
Yeah.
Is...
Objective complete. All our bones of chaos almost serve. Alright, this one. I got 2000 from completing that, and I also got 3000 from bonus objectives. Oh? I wasn't even aware of what those bonus objectives were, but next objective is a loyal servant to the Chaos Gods is one that enacts carnage, that rages and destroys and scatters the mortals before him. So raise or sack 8 different settlements. Basically the same thing we've been doing so far. But where do I really want to send Aeokold? I think I'll be sending him through this side while keeping Archaon on the coastline here. So let's just send him over there and put him on encampment so I can get him more troops too. But can I get build anything for him? Yeah, not really. I still lack those population needed for that. But I will be getting him a few more units of horsemen. Those should come in handy later on. Now, Archaon, I will be taking you out and try to finish off this settlement by awakening that tribe. And looks like this won't be any fun to watch, so I will be just cutting this battle off. I'll be right back. And welcome back. Very easy fight. I basically just used Archaon to finish off that army completely. Didn't even use my other troops at all. Anyway, let's just awaken this tribe. This time, since we already sacked it, and I want that sequel unlocked. There we go. Can I put him on? Yes, I can put him on encampment, so I can get those last few units for Archaon here, and they will be couple more hounds and one unit of. Actually, only one unit of hounds and two units of those marauder horsemen with the throwing axes. Yeah, that should be enough. And a couple of more turns until I can actually build something here. Anyway, let's just end this turn here and send Aeokold to inland for next turn. an enemy chaos sorcerer belonging to Warg. Yeah, that's not good. And my hero units is too far away to be useful here. Anyway, let's get you out of there and move you over here. And encamp you back up. And recruit some new troops for you. This time I'm thinking of taking one unit of Warhounds and one unit of Marauders there. How soon I can actually beat? That's way too late. That's going to definitely be my next place I'm going to sack with him. Now let's get you out of there. And I can move you only this far. If I want to keep him encamped. And that's giving me a bit of bonus for this, I think. Does it actually give? No, it doesn't seem to be giving any bonus. And as I'm currently in full capacity here, I think I don't actually need to do that. So let's just end turn here. Once again. Alright, I should have moved him a bit further ahead. And what's Kislev doing? Not sure at all. Oh great. Mission issued. This lord is torn in our side. Pluck him from our flesh as every torn should be. Dmitry Tsaryov needs to be assassinated. And he's over here. Well, I have an exalted hero over at this side. And he's got another rank. And that's going to be... No, that's not what I need. Not that. Let's get the... Patrol Ambusher. Not really useful against him or that hero. If I want to assassinate him, but let's try to do that in any case.
Now is my time.
And it was successful. This law is dead now. We got a war safe talisman. Great. And I'm thinking of giving that talisman for him. Here it is. Or actually... Never mind, I'm going to give it to Archaon until he gets something better. That should be enough for now. Let's get you moving and take out this Aisling conclave here.
Despoil! Bring them to ruin!
This fight actually might be bad idea. But I think this will be entertaining to watch, so I will be assaulting it even though... Yeah, that's definitely not great for us, assaulting on uphill. I'll have to be plenty careful here. I have more troops, that's for sure, but My troops are a bit more wounded here. So... actually, I'm going to break the siege and get a bit more troops for him, and then assault. One marauder and one horseman unit more. And that should also give us some time to replenish our forces here. But then I will be moving Archaon all this all the way over here. And heading to Altar of Spawns. How's my hero over here? Can I actually move? Not yet, but... he will move there on next turn. That should be all for this turn. Let's end it here. And you're once again trying to assault Archaon. Anyway, now I should be ready for this. Yeah, this is more even fight now, according to this balance of power. And I'm guessing it's mostly because I didn't have equal amounts of horsemen while having wounded infantry too. That might be because why it was showing that. Anyway, let's just begin this battle here and see where it leads us. Luckily I don't have anything that's heavily armored against those enemy marauders here, but those hounds will be bit more problematic. And I'm happy with the winds of these winds of magic here. And let's see.
Marauder horsemen! They will succumb!
I'll be using my horsemen coming from this side, all of them. As group two.
Chaos Marauders! Sorcerer of Chaos.
While having everyone else just a basic line here. Yeah. I think we can start the battle now. So, oh dear. My horsemen are in a bit of a pickle here. Retreat a little bit here. I need to retreat them once more. Well, that could have gone better. I lost all of my horsemen there. That's not great. So I will be just sending my army on this side here and get ready to assault them on this that hill. That definitely wasn't what I planned. Just get over here. They control at the high point, so it will be hard to assault them. Magics will be playing big part here. Just get them over here. Sir, I'm tiring them out by doing sending them running over there, but I especially need those ones in back to get here faster. Slowly slowing them down here, so everyone can actually catch up here. I lost sight of that group. They're probably going to try and flank me with them. I really wonder what they are actually doing over there. My lord is kind of in disadvantage here, since he can't really throw any spells yet, since they would just hit this hill here, and he only knows one spell here. Get him over there, so I can hopefully get someone targeted with my spells at least. And I think this should be cast as strong, with a small chance of miscasting. Come on! There! Let's take out a little bit of them, their horsemen. There we go! And now, start assault.
Sorcerer Lord,
and let's get everyone on the combat now. Actually, I'm going to help my hounds.
Retreat!
Bit too late there.
Yes!
Where's my lord? Too far. Get that enemy lord or enemy leading unit. That should help out a little bit there.
Chaos Marauders! Drop them!
Attack them on a side there.
Chaos Marauders! Yes, Lord! Yes! The gods demand it!
How's this side doing? Everyone is engaged in battle. Except my lord! That's won't do. Another attempt on their leadership. And my marauders are retreating. Yeah, this is not looking good. I'm losing this battle here. Go and help out there. Actually, I might not lose this. It seemed worse than it was actually. But there are... This side just kind of fell down, so I have nothing to worry about except those marauder horsemen. But this should work out quite well. Those horsemen, it just will be quite problematic here. Let's see if I can get them here. Close range. Yeah, he was interrupted there. Let's use hounds and then... Get back in fight. Get them with the fireball.
Saucers, bolts. I will see them burn. Burn. Very well. Retreat. Yes, Lord.
Just finish them off. This should be over soon.
Take this, mortal.
only this group here left. Just a little bit of... Actually, there's something... No! That was it. Well, that looked painful for me, for a moment. But luckily, it went quite well. And let's check out what kind of results we actually got then. This is a pyrrhic victory, definitely. I was taking way too many losses there. Especially with my horsemen units. How many troops disbanded? It's still alive. One, two, three, four, five units. Was expecting much worse. So let's just attack this settlement and get the over 12,000 favor, and on next turn raise the.
Face the trees, I move. I foresee destruction.
Let's give you this burning head. I'm definitely going to need that against those. Yeah. Anything else? Not really. Well, actually, I'm thinking of... Can I actually... apparently I can't do anything here. So I'll just encamp for this turn. And recruit a couple more of marauders to replenish my losses there. I really need that next settlement leveled here. Time to send Archaon over this side. And... Actually, if I change his stance to... raiding... I should get a bit more... value while I'm moving over there. Not much, but I'm quite a lot of in negative side here. End this turn here. Alright, I work to set up that hero.
What could you possibly offer me, mewling sworn? I am ever chosen!
Let's see what they want. Peace treaty. No. I'm not going to give you peace. Can I actually... ask something from him? No, doesn't look like I can get there if I want. Yeah, no, not going to happen. So let's just decline that. And another assault failure. And Winds of Magic chains. They just keep changing constantly, so I'll just have to try to keep that in mind. Magic is chaos. While the gods seem happy with the strength of our sword arms, they sense weakness should we confront an arcane foe. They have sent us a chaos sorcerer. Ensure he does our bidding and not the other way around. Ooh, that's great. But what kind of... another fire sorcerer. Where are you? Near Archaon. If I kind of want to keep him, but... I think I have a bit too many of these Marauder Horsemen units. Especially considering I could get another... Or maybe... Because they use same winds of magic pool, but yeah, I'm going to disband this marauder unit here to make room for a sorcerer here. Embed hero, yes.
Dream magic.
And I'll be sending Archaon over this way. He can catch up on next turn easily.
Finally.
Unless he's get assassinated by that one, but hopefully that won't happen. Now let's see.
Now they will see.
How bad does it look if I... Yeah, this will be easy fight here. I will be cutting this one out of this. Anyway, I'll be right back. And welcome back. As you saw, decisive victory there. Not much challenge. And I got a standard of leadership. And now it's time to raise this place. Standard of discipline. Those who go to war with the standard of discipline do so under stern glare, yeah. I already read that previously.
We shall weave the fates.
Let's give him another point. Another point for spellcasting. And it's going to be cascading a fire cloak for a bonus armor piercing damage. There we go. And did you have any items you could equip? Nope, Archaons got them. And anything here? Nothing here either. Oh well. Can I put you on encampment? Yes, I could. That's great. Because I'm going to get you a couple more units here. One Warhound and one Marauder Horseman unit. How's Archaon doing here? Can't move him and can't use the sorcerer either. So let's just end his turn. Oh, Ostland is coming to fight here. Looks like he is trying to get my other army. My weaker one, I mean. Another hero. Assault failure and reaches for the Dark Gods. Mortal Conquerors hold little interest for the Chaos Gods, yet the tribes put great stock in raiding, so we must reward them. Raid this enemy, make them pay. And I need to raid Bay of Blades. Where is it? Over this side. In 3 turns. I'm guessing I need to get you over here. That's fastest way to do that. Well, let's see. Could we reach it? It's going to be a close one. But doable. But he will be quite an easy target while moving, since all of these are so wounded. And I really don't want to... Well, I have to merge them all to make him at least a little bit stronger. So, merge selected units. I'll just have to recruit more troops later on. But now, let's move my sorcerer for Archaon's army. And No, I don't want to move him, but I want to move whole army here. Can I get... How's my population surplus? Two more turns. So, not worth encamping just yet. So let's just go there. Oh, you got level up here. Last time I took a door card there, but now... I want some bit more melee, I think. So let's get the hard to hit. Overall melee defense sounds good. Or just to make him overall more hard hitting. Yeah, let's get the melee attack plus 18 here. That should help. And since now I got a fire sorcerer on my army here, I don't think I'm going to need much more spells on Archaon fire pathway until later on. So I'm going to focus mainly on this melee line here. But looks like I'm running out of time here. Yes, I am. So I will be ending this episode here for today. Anyway, thanks everyone for watching. I will see you next time. I hope you enjoyed this so far. Goodbye!